good fellas, I'm B and welcome back to the Tiege Hanley channel. Riddle me this, have you ever wondered if sugar and acne are related? Or have you ever been curious if sugar could cause pimples? Today, we'll get to the bottom of those questions and more to determine if sugar and acne are correlated. One way sugar and acne are correlated is through a chain reaction. See, when you eat foods high in sugar, your pancreas works extra hard to produce more insulin, an insulin-like growth factor, or IGF. And the increase in IGF activates androgen, which is our sex hormones, and causes the sebaceous glands to produce more oil. So, although you can give the direct blame to the sebaceous gland, it is the sugar that caused excess oil production and led to acne breakouts. And all of this was backed up by the Journal of Biological Chemistry's 2007 study. Another relationship between sugar and acne was discovered in a 2002 study when JAMA Dermatology conducted a study on the westernized diet of processed food. They found that these diets, which were high in sugar, led to acne breakouts. And they in fact discovered that religions and islands free of these types of foods had entire peoples free of acne and pimples. Now, this was no one-trick pony. The American Journal of Clinical Nutrition conducted a different study in 2007 and found similar results. When analyzing men with low glycemic diets versus those with high glycemic diets, they found that those in the lower range had improved acne vulgaris symptoms and less severe breakouts, further proving that sugary and insulin-spiking diets results in acne and pimples. So, when it comes down to it, the science is clear. Sugar and acne are correlated, but it doesn't mean you have to cut it out entirely. As with most things, it's going to come best in moderation. Another great way at combating and preventing acne, in addition to limiting your sugar intake, is to wash and exfoliate regularly and consistently. They both work hand in hand at keeping your skin clear. And if you struggle with pimples and breakouts, be sure to incorporate an effective acne cream into your skincare routine. Well, fellas, that's all I have for you today, and hopefully you learned about this correlation. Now listen, if you want to check out more videos from Tiege Hanley, then click here. But if you want to check out more of the products that Tiege Hanley has to offer, then click here. Until next time, I'll see you around.